Good morning, my Dhamma brothers and Dhamma sisters. Today is the 3rd November 2030. Morning lecture on Nibbāna. Kevata Sutta. Buddha Nirodhidaka Bhikkhu Vuttu. This is a story we started now about a Nibbāna. He is searching for Nibbāna. That's a story. This is suttas that can be found in Tikanikaya. Tikanikaya, the first Silakhana Vaga. Kevata Sutta. He is searching for the place where the four great elements ceased without a remainder. He wants to know about that. Therefore, searching for that, he traveling entire world, ask these questions. So regarding this, regarding this monks, the Buddha explained, Buddha Bhavan Kevata Imasame Nyewa Bhikkhu Sanghe Anyadrasa Bhikkhu No Ewan Chita So Priwitako Udapari. You should study Pali also because of Pali is secret language the Buddha used to explain Dhamma. Buddha Pupa, once upon a time, or literally previously, that it happened in ancient time, one to say, Buddha Pupa. This story is a true story. True stories, Buddha Bhava. Previously or once. Kevata means the name of the person who talked with the Buddhas. Kevata means name. Kevata, once. Imatame nyewa bhikkhutange. Ima same yewa, analyze. Ima same ewa bhikkhu sanghe. Only in this community of monk, only on this community of monk, inyantara sa bhikkhu no ewan chitta so privitego udapadi. Udapadi means occurred. Occurred such a thought. Ewan chitta so privitego. Such a thought occurred. Anyadrasa bhikkhu no. To a certain monk. To a certain monk. Once a monk have, within a monk, such a thought appeared, want to say, such a thought appeared. Katha nukho ime chattaro mahabuddha aprisesa niruchandi. Katha means where? Ime chattaro mahabuddha. These great elements. Aprisesa, without a remaining or remainder, without remainder. Nirochanti, cease. Nukham is, this is consideration. He thought, I wonder where these four great elements ceased. Without a remainder. This thought appeared with him. Sayadaw, what are the four great elements? Patavi dhatu, other element, avo dhatu, water element, tejo dhatu, fire element, vayo dhatu, air element. He thought to himself, he's searching for the answer. He didn't approach the Buddha and ask this question. But he think the deity is very powerful. He's a powerful monk. Therefore, he think a human being cannot know this question, this answer. So, I interval deity war and ask a question to them. Atako so kevota peku kevota. Then that peku tatarupan samadhi samapachi. He trying to attain such a samadhi. Such a samadhi means chatutha jhana, fourth jhana stage of samadhi, or fifth jhana stage of samadhi. Yathā samāhite chaiti. When he attained such a samādhi, deva yāniyo mekho padurahose. It appeared the way leading to the deity wall. That is not other things. That is abhinya. He want to go deity spheres, deity wall. Therefore, first he attained samadhi. Through the power of samadhi, he traveled to deity wall. That is the meaning. By miracle power, by supernormal power. Through supernormal power, he visited deity walls. Atako so kevota bhikkhu yena chatu maharajika deva denupasangami. Atako means then. So bhikkhu, that monks approached denupasangami, approached where there are the deities who are controlled by four great kings, chatu maharajika. Chatu maharaja means four great kings. Tatratha, virulaka, virupakha, kuvira, four great kings. The deities who are the follower of four great kings, that is the meaning. Followers of four great kings. Three deities on earth, Bhumma Deva, Satta Manusavesu, and Dhammajaka Bodhana Suttas. They are Chatu Maharajika. Chatu Maharajika means connected with our human worlds. But we cannot see with our normal eyes. If we see me, we quarrel to them. So, we cannot see Chatu Maharajika Deva. Through the power of, through supernormal power, the monks sees these deities approach to them. Upasangamedava Jadu Maharajike Devi Itadhocha. Having approached those deities who are the follower of four great kings, said this word, asked this question. He put questions to them. Katanuko also ime chattaro mahabhuta aprisesa niruchanti seyatidam patavi dhatu avodhatu techo dhatu vayo dhatu. This is his questions. He's searching for the answer. Friend, where do these four great elements cease without a remainder? He want to know where these four great elements ceased. The four great elements are Sayadaw, Patvidadu, Avodadu, Tejodadu, Vayadu. Yeah, so many repetitions, so I avoided these, okay? He wants to ask the same question. First, the deities who are the follower of four great kings. They replied, Ewan Wote Ke Wota, Chattu Maharajika Dewa, Tambekung Itadu Ocho. If it ask thus, Ke Wota, the deities who are the follower of four great kings said that monks, thus, Mayam bhikkhu bhikkhu na janama. We also do not know. O bhikkhu, we also know, do not know. We don't know. We don't know where these four great elements ceased without a remainder. Such as Vatvidhatu, Avodhatu, Tejodhatu. Even the deities, regarding to Dhamma, they don't know. But the people believe deities know everything. They don't know. They say, Mayam bhikkhu bhikkhu na janama. Bhikkhu, we also don't know about that. We don't know. Then they point out, Atikho bhikkhu chattaro maharaja no. Amehi abhikanda daraja panida daraja. O bhikkhu, there are four great kings who are more powerful than us. More powerful than us. More knowledge, no? More powerful. More power than us. Who have more power than us? Tikho etan chaneo. Actually, they will know about that. They sent to. They are kings. We don't know you ask things. Like the people, we don't know you ask other person. We don't know the question, the answer. You ask another. Sent to the kings. Yati me chattaro mahabhuta aprisesa nirochanti seyatida patvidhatu avodhatu tejodhatu. Yeah, so many repetitions, okay. The same questions. Huh? We also don't know about that. What is, where the four great elements ceased without a remainder. Patvidhatu avodhatu tejodhatu vayodhatu. Okay, next passage. Atako so kevata bhikkhu yena chattaro maharaja no te nupasangami. Upasangami deva sattaro chattaro maharaja itat ocha. Then kevata, that monks approached the four great kings and asked this question. Friend, where do these four great elements cease without a remainder? Patavidhatu, Avodhatu, Tejodhatu. He asked the question to the four great kings. Even Wode, if asked, thus, Kewoda, Tattaro Maharaja no Tambiku itados. Those four great kings said that monks thus, Mayam Piko Biku Nacha Nama. We also don't know. Their answer is, don't know, I don't know, I have no idea. We don't know. We don't know where these four great elements ceased without a remainder. Then they sent to another place. Atiko Bhikkhu Dawadinsa Nama Dewa Amehi Bhikkhanda Daraja Panida Daraja. There are deities stay in Dawadinsa, belong to Dawadinsa. The second deity war. Have more power than us, better than us. Deko etan janeyu, surely they will know about that. You see. The deities of Dawadinsa, they will know about that. They are more powerful than us. What to say in this? So, Atako, this passage, Atako, so, kewata, bhikkhu, yena, Dawadinsa, dewa, de, nupasangami, upasangami, dewa, Dawadinsa, des, dewe, itadvocha. Then, kewata, that monks approach where the deities belong to Dawadinsa. Having approached the deities belong to Dawadinsa, ask this question. Katanuko avuso ime chattaro mahabuddha aprisesa nirujanti seyatita. Patavidadu avodadu techodadu vayadadu. Friend, where do these four great elements cease without a remainder? The four great elements are Patavi Dhatu, Avodhatu, Tejo Dhatu. Ask question. Even Ode, if you ask these questions, Dawadinsa, Dewa, Tambekhu, Itad also. The deities belong to Dawadinsa. Said that monks, replied that monk, Mayam piko bhikkhu na janama. Nobody knows the answer, you see. Mayam piko no bhikkhu, o bhikkhu. We also don't know where these four great elements ceased without a remainder. They are very honest, you see. If they don't know, they say, we don't know. Don't know. They sent to another, Atikho Bhikkhu, Sakonama, Sakonama, Devana Mendo, Amehi, Abhikanda, Daroja, Panida, Daroja. There is just a story, okay? Story, true story. Atikho Bhikkhu, Bhikkhu, O Bhikkhu. There is Sakka, there is Sakka. The king of deities. Sakka is a name. There is a Sakka. In Indian tradition, it is called Inda. Devana Mendo. The king of deities. Devana Indo, the king of deities. Sakka, who is the king of deity? Is more power, have more power than us. Better than us in knowledge. So called Itanjaniya. He may know about that. Where are the four great elements ceased without a remainder? Those sent to the king of deities. The next passage. Atako so gewada bhikkhu. Yena sako devana meno de nuba sangami. Gewada. Then that bhikkhu approach where there is Sakka, the king of deity. Having approached, ask this question, Sakka, the king of deities. Katanuko auso ime chattaro mahabuddha aprisesa niruchanti. Friend, where do these four great elements cease without a remainder? Those are Patvi Dhatu, Avo Dhatu, Tejo Dhatu, Vayu Dhatu. Eva uti kevata sako devana meino tambikun itaroja. If it asks thus, Sakka, the king of deity, replied to the monks thus, Aham bhikkhu bhikkhuna janami. He was very honest. Huh? I also don't know where these four great elements ceased without a remainder. So, Atiko bhikkhu yama nama deva. Deities belong to yama, the higher than that. Suyan mo nama deva buddha. That is the king of yama. Suyan mo nama deva buddha. The king of yama. Tusita nama deva. Deva belong to Tusita. Spheres or planes. Deity planes, six deity planes, according to that, six deity planes. Santosito nama deva bodo. Santosito nama deva bodo. That is the king of Tusita. Santosita. Huh? Bodhisattva, as a bodhisattva, born and as a Santosita. There is a successor of that, another Santosita. And they, and sentient beings, there are many successors, you see, because of the former pass away, the former pass away, the later successor, predecessor and successors, successively beings. Santosito nama deva buddho. Nema naradi nama deva. Deities belong to Nema naradi plains. Visakha is there now. Visakha. Sunemito nama deva buddho. Sunemita is the king of the deities. Pranimita Vasavati Nama Deva. Deities belong to Pranimita Vasavati. Naimanarati means, you see, entwined with the creating, they entwine. Like engineers, they create and entwine. Designers. Nema Narati, create and enjoin. Whatever they like, they create and enjoin. Pranimita Vosavati Devas. They never create, but enjoin the other created one. Pranimita Vosavati. That is better. The highest levels of deities. Mara is in that deity, in that place. But he is not the king. Vasavati nama deva buddha. Vasavati deva buddha is the king of the deity of Pranimita Vasavati. Mara is just a terrorist, rebel. In deity also there are rebels, you see. He pointed out this Vasavati nama deva bodho amehi abhikanda daroja panita daroja. There is the king of deity Vasavatis. Better than us, or have more power than us. So called Itanjaniya. He may realize about that, where these four great elements ceased without a remainder, between dhatu, avodhatu, tejodhatu. Next passage. Thakho so kevata bhikkhu yena vasavati deva buddho te nupasangami. Kevata then, so bhikkhu, that monks approached where there is Vasavati, king of the deities. Having approached, he asked this question. He put the question to the king of deity Vasavati. Shikata nukho auso ime chattaro mahabuddha aprisesa nirubchanti. Friend, where these four great elements ceased without a remainder? What are these between dhatu, avodhatu, tejo dhatu, vayo dhatu? Even Vodhi, if he asked those questions, kevata. The king of deity Vasavati replied that the monks thus, aham bhikkhu bhikkhu na janami. I also don't know about that. Where these four great elements ceased without a remainder? Yeah, nobody knew. Nobody can answer the place. What did they don't know? They answered, we don't know. No? Then he pointed out, sent to the Brahma, Atiko bhikkhu. Brahma kayika nama deva amehi abhikanda daraja panita daraja. Different levels. Human beings are also in this way. We don't know our teacher will be known. So, atiko bhikkhu brahma kayika nama deva. Bhikkhu, there are the deities who belong to Brahma war. Their deities belong to Brahma war. Better than us, higher than us, have a more power than us. Tikho etan janeyo. Those may know about that. Where these four great elements cease without a remainder, patvidhatu, avodhatu, tejodhatu. They sent to Brahma war. So to see Brahma is must created. Atako so kevata bhikkhu dhatarupan samade samapachi yathasama ide chaiti brahma yaniyo mekho paturhosi. Etivita abhinya. Okay, want to see. Brahma yaniyo mekho means the path, the way leading to Brahma walls. The Brahma yana means that is a taxi to Brahma. He have a taxi to go Brahma. That is a samadhi, you see. Then, kevata, that monks try to attain such a samadhi. Through this samadhi, for him, the path to go Brahma war appeared. Brahma yani yome kos. Etivita abhinya. Atako so kevata bhikkhu yena Brahma kayika deva de nupasangami. Kevata then, that monk, that bhikkhu, approached where they are deities belong to Brahma war. Having approached the deities belong to Brahma war? Put it such a question to them. Katha nukho auso ime chattaro mahabuddha aprisesa nirujanti. Friend, where do these four great elements cease without a remainder? What are these? Patri dhatu, avo dhatu, tejo dhatu, vayo dhatu. You see, everywhere else with the great element. No? In our war, everywhere with the great element. But the Arupa war is no great element. But then, don't know about that, yeah. Then, Ewan Wote, Kewata, Brahma Kaika, Dewa, Dambekun, Itar Wacho. If he asks such a question, Kewata, the deities belong to Brahma war. Replied that monks, thus, Mayam Biko Beku Naja Namaha. Because we are also don't know. Yati me chattaro mahabuddha abri sesa nirochanti. Where these four great elements ceased without the remainder? Sayati dam patvi dadu avodadu tejaradu. The Brahmas also don't know, you see. They replied, this question is very difficult to answer. Cannot have a correct answer. Therefore, they sent another place. Ati ko peku Brahma, Mahabrahma, Abibu, Anabibu do, Inyadatu daso, Wasavati, Esaro, Kata, Neymada, Sito, Sajita, Wasi, Pida, Buddha Babjana, Amehi, Beganda Daroja, Panida Daroja. Now, it is people believe God, that's why. No? The people, most people believe in God, this one. So, Antiko Bhikkhu, O Bhikkhu, there is a Brahma. There is a Brahma, great Brahma. There is a Brahma, a great Brahma. There is a Brahma, great Brahma. The Abhibhu means the Konkara. Konkara. Who has a great power, therefore he conquered everything. The Konkara. Konkara. Anabhibhu do. The others cannot be subjugated to him. No, he is very powerful. Therefore, the unconquered, Anabi Buddha, the unconquered, never conquered to him. He is a just conqueror. Abhibhu, Anabi Buddha, Inyatatu, Daso, all seeings, or Abla, Absolute Seer, all seeings. All seeing. He sees everything. Inyadadu daso. He sees everything. Inyadadu daso. Wasawadi. All powerful. Everything, every being according to his wish. They must follow his wish. Now people also believe in this way. Wasawati, the wish of God, according to wish. Wasawati. Isaro, Lord. Aniyata means Iswara. Iswara, Iswara. Awalokiteswara, this one. Awalokiteswara, Iswara. Sometimes maybe Amitabha included this. Amitabha. Iswara. Avalokiteśvara. Iswara means the Lord. He controlled the world. Katta means maker. He make everything. Katta is maker. Nibbāna means creator. He is a creator. God created everything. This, according to this, this view appeared in the world and human world. Not a unreasonable, this is reasonable, you see. Believe in the whole world believe in this way. Universe, you see, in this universe. Nibbāna, creator. Sitta means ruler. Ruler. Sachita's appointer. He appoints everything. You must be monk, you must be lady, you must be king. Sachita. You must walk out, you must serve. Everything that he appointed. Everything appointed. Appointer. Wasi means orderer. He ordered. Orderer. Pita Buddha Bhyana. Pita means father. Bhyama is father because he created everything. He is a father. But no mother. Mother is where? Pita Buddha Bhyana. Pita Buddha Bhyana. So, father of all, father of all, that have be and shall be. Buddha means have be, who are born as a. No. Bhavya means starting to be born, not a full-fledged. Buddha means become full-fledged, completed. Beings two. One who is completed is Buddha. Bhavya means just starting to be born, not completed, not full. Referring to embryo state. Buddha Bhavyana. Pita Buddha Bhyana. These ideas, very ancient ideas, you see. Bhyama also believed in this way. He himself lived. God does not exist, cannot say God exists. God is a Brahma. This is Brahma. He also believed he is a Brahma. God creator. Is a creed. Hindu isn't creators, this one, Brahma. And other religions also created this one. This idea, this view spread towards human world also. Creator ideas. So, Amehi Abhikanda Daroja Panita Daroja. That the great Brahma better than us, higher than us. More power, have more power than us. So-called Itanjaneya, he may know about that. Where are those four great kings ceased without a remainder? Sayadidam Patavidadu Avaradu Dejoradu Vayadadu. You see, he is the last person. Who may realize this question's answer? Huh? The last person cannot go beyond that. So the monks said, Kahampana avuso idarahi so Brahma. Then it was, he asked, and the friend, where is the great Brahma now? Where is the great Brahma now? Nobody see him. He is always hiding. always hiding. Kahampana uso idarahi so brahma. Print. Print. Where is this great Brahma now? Idarahi means now. Now, where he is. Kaham. Now, Hindustani language also. Kaham, kaham. Kaham jana. Kahan jayikas. Any language you see. Where? Where? Kahan auso idarahi so brahma. In the Bali words are the same here. Where is this great Brahma now? Mayambi ko bhikkhu na janama. Yatta wa Brahma, yena wa Brahma, yahi wa Brahma. They replied. Bhikkhus, we don't know. We don't know. When, how, and where Brahma will be. We don't know where he stay. He's always hiding. Huh? Where he stay, how he be, where he go. We don't know. He stay alone. He live alone. He's very powerful. He can disappear. Can disappear. He not a bia. According to his wish, he make himself a bia among the Brahmas. Otherwise, he disappear always. Therefore, all Brahmas said, Bhikkhu, we don't know when, how, and where Brahma will be. Abhijja bhikkhu yathā nimitta dhisanti. But when the sign are seen, nimitta dhisanti, the sign are seen. When a light appeared, aloko sanjayati. When a light appears and radiance shined forth, a radiance shine forth. O Baso Padupavati. When Brahma will appear at that time, first sign appear. First sign coming to be. Then light coming to be. Radiance coming to be. According to the sign, we have to know. Before appearance, before raining, there is a light. Lightnings are coming to appear. Clouds appeared. Now it is people's understand when the star coming to be, seeing such a sign, you see, seeing such a sign. They also don't know abhijja bhikkhu yathā nimitta dhisanti. But when the signs are seen, aloko sanjayati, when a light appeared and a radiance of shine forth, avaso padupavati, Brahma padupavesati, the Brahma will appear. According to this style, we have to know Brahma will appear. Brahmuno hete pupanimetam padubhavaya yatidam aloko sanjayati obaso padubhavati. Such a sign, when a light appears, a radiance shines forth, then Brahma will appear. Such signs are indication that he will appear. These are indication. briefly translate. These are indication. Bhavanimitta. These are indication that Brahma will appear. They also, the Brahmas also do not know where is the Brahma, great Brahma. Mahabrahma, where is the Mahabrahma? They don't know. Atako so gyoda Mahabrahma nachira se wa padurhosi. Then it was not long before the great Brahma appeared. The great Brahma came to. The great Brahma appeared. Nachira seva. Before law. Before law. Mahabrahma padurhosi. The great Brahma appeared. Atako so gayota beku yena so mahabrahma de nubasangami. Gayota, then, that monks approached where that great Brahma, where there is a great Brahma, approaching to him, ask this question. Katanuko auso ime tataro mahabuddha. Aprisesa niruchandi. Friend, where do these four great elements cease without a remainder? What are these? Patridadu, Abodadu, Dejoradu, Ayadadu. Even Mahabrahma, he put two questions. Evo ode. If he asks thus, so Brahma Dambekun Idadocha. That great Brahma replied that monk thus. He without giving the answer, he replied that Aham Asmi Bhikkhu Brahma. Bhikkhu, I am Brahma. I am Brahma. I am Brahma, great Brahma, the conqueror. Unconquered, the unconquered, all seeing, absolute seer, all seeing, all powerful, Lord, the maker, the creator, the ruler, the appointer, the appointer. Orderer, the orderer. The father of all who have been and will be. The beings. When you say Buddha Bhajana means, he said the father of all beings. When you say, father of. Therefore, now it is also called Pitta. Pitta means Brahma. Now it is called father, father. And you mean, well, there are two fathers, you see. God is one father. Real father is one father. Everybody have two fathers. Two fathers. Everybody has two fathers. God also father. Brahma, Brahmins believe it that way. Brahmins believe it. They are the son of Brahma. Indian Brahmins, they use this term. Pitta. So, he pointed himself, no? Then, Dutiyam Bhikkhu so Gevata Bhikkhu Tam Mahabrahmana Idadocha. The second time, Gevata, that monk, that Bhikkhu, said that Brahma, Nako hantan auso eum puchami. Friend, I did not ask if you are Brahma. I did not ask this one. I did not ask if you are Brahma. Dwamasi Brahma, Mahabrahma, Bibu, Nabibudo, Inyadatu waso, Wasawati, Esaro, Katta, Neymata, Sito, Sachita Vasi Pita Buddha Bhajana. I didn't ask this one. So Iwan jako ahantan auso puchami. I ask you, where the four great elements cease without a remainder? The bhikkhu said, Dutiyam bhikkhu so kevata mahabrahma tam bhikkhu itaroja. The second time, you see, he mentioned about himself, Pamasami bhikkhu Brahma, Mahabrahma, Bibu, Nabibudo, Inyadatu Daso Vasavati, Esaro, Katta, Neymata, Sito, Sachita, Pita, Vasi, Pita, Buddha Vajana. Tatiyam Bikho Soke Uta Bekhu Tam Mahabjamana Itadhoja. The same, Nakhotan Auso Ewan Puchami. I didn't ask you thus, are you Brahma or Great Brahma? Are you the Konkara? I never ask these questions. I ask you, where do these four great elements cease without a remainder? Three times, you see. Three times. Then next passage, Atakho so kevata mahabrahma. Then kevata, that mahabrahma, that great Brahma, that great Brahma. Tambiku Bahayan Kedava. Tambiku Bahayan Kedava. Took that monks by arm. Took that monks by arm. He put in his arm and got it in other places. Then Kevata, that great Brahma, took that monk's by the arm. That is it, the meaning. Dambekum Bahayan Kedava. Took that monk's by the arm. Let him aside. Ik amantan apanitwa, let him aside, and said, apanitwa tambikun itarosa, said that monk in this way. He wanted to say his situations. Imeko mambiku brahmagayika dewa ewan janandi. Bhikkhu, these devas, Brahma, these devas, ime ko bhikkhu Brahma gaika deva. These deities belong to Brahma. Oh, believe thus, evan cha nanti. Nanti kenchi Brahmu no anyata. There is nothing Brahma does not see. Everything he sees, they believe like that. But he is ashamed to say, I don't know. According to it, Brahma is a cunning, you see. He is not honest because he is shameful. In front of those Brahmas, he dislike it to say, I don't know. Because of everybody believing, he knew everything. Now he does not know. Therefore, all people are believe he knew everything. So he said, there is nothing Brahma does not see. There is nothing he does not know. Nati kenchino brahmuno anyadam. Anyadam means don't know, no? Nothing. Nati kenchi brahma brahmuno adeta. There is nothing he does not know. Nothing he does not see. Kenchi, nati kenchi brahmuno avidita. There is nothing he does not know. There is nothing he is unaware of. Nati kenji brahmuno as sachikata. These are the same many sentences used. Nati kenji brahmuno anyata. That is the meaning anyata means there is nothing Brahma does not see. There is nothing he does not know. There is nothing he is unaware of. He knows everything, is one to say. Tasmahan tesan samuka nabhyakase. Therefore, I do not give it. I do not reply. That is why I did not speak in front of them. I did not speak in front of them. Tasmahan tesan samukha nabhyakase. That is why I did not speak in front of him. Then Brahma said, Tasma diha bhikkhu. Aham bhikkhu bhikkhu na janami. Yati me chattaro Mahabuddha aprisesa niro chanti. Bhikkhu, I also don't know where these four great elements ceased without a remainder. Sayadidam patvidadu avodadu tejada. He also don't know, he say. Asma diha bhikkhu, don't she wait and took it down, don't she wait and brought down. He said, and therefore, bhikkhu, you have acted roundly. That is your own fault, one to say. This is your own fault. This is your own fault. Bhikkhu, you have acted roundly. You have acted incorrectly, by going beyond the great teacher, going in search of the answer, in search of answer to this question as well. That is the meaning. That is your fault. When you searching for the answer, when you searching for the answer, without approaching the great teacher, without approaching the great teacher. Want to say, going in search of an answer to this question elsewhere. When you're searching for this question, the other places. So he said, apachasi, priyate apachasati, imasa panyasa vyakaranasa. To give an answer, the answer to that question, the answer to this. When you searching for the answer to that question and elsewhere, you must ask the Buddha. That is the meaning. Gacha don bhikkhu. Go, bhikkhu. You just go to the great teacher. Put this question to him, and whatever answer he gives, accept it, he said. Kachatom bhikkhu tameva bhagavanta upasangamedava imam panyam pocha. You just go to the great teacher. Great teacher. Kachatom bhikkhu tameva bhagavanta upasangamedava. Put this question to him. Imam panyam pocha. Yathade bhagava vyakaroti tathanan dharayasi. And whatever answer that he gives, accept it. He say like that. Yathade bhagava vyakaroti tathanan dharayasi. You should accept it. Athakho soke vata bhikkhu. So that bhikkhus seyati seyatha bi nama palawa buriso Samayji Tangwa Bahan Pasariya Pasari Tangwa Bahan Samayjiya. Setabi Nama Plawa. Plawa means strong. Plawa Buddhist or strong man. Samayji Tangwa Bahan Pasariya. Flex or unflex his arm. Flex or unflex his arm. Finished from flex or unflex his arm subtly. So very quickly Samayji Tambahawa Basariya. So that monks, as swiftly as a strong man, might flex or unflex his arm, finished from the Brahma war and appeared in my presence. The Buddha said this. Appeared in my presence. Iva meva Brahma loki andrahido mama purado padurahosi. So very quickly, he disappeared in Brahma war and appeared my present. Atako so kevata bhikkhu man abhivaditva. Ekamandan nisiri kevata. Then that monks paying homage to me. Set in suitable place. Ekamanda nisai no kho kevata sobeku ma itarosa. Having set on suitable place, that bhikkhu said in this way. Katanu kho bande ime chataro mahabuddha aparisesa niruchanti. Sayati dam patavi dhatu, avo dhatu, tejo dhatu, vayo dhatu ti. The same questions put to the Buddhas. Vinaribhosa, where do these four great elements cease without a remainder? Those elements are other element, water element, fire element, and air element. He asked questions. So, okay, let me break a few minutes here.